Hello. The new superhero that's going to be hitting the city soon. Food. And, see my mouth, probably. I'm gonna be solving a case. I want somebody to find this and share it. Please don't have anything in it. I want someone to find this video. Share it. So, I'm the superhero. This is my Conan camera life. I am the Red Sun. I will be somewhere. Probably in a foreign country. Right now, I'm the Red Sun, and you can share this footage anywhere unless you want to keep it to yourself. Okay, so watch the footage and keep it to yourself if you wanna. I could be the new superhero of the town, or you could not share it. This is a video just for you. I've started. Will you see me solve this case? Maybe you can help me solve the case. Call me the Red Sun for a reason, bit. Business is the biggest thing I can deal with. Gotta get this loaded up. Just some ammo. Always good ammo. Trying to get this one of my bullets. I'm just gonna get. Whoa, strong for now that we're using bullets for. Yeah, got a few in. I put a few bullets in each one for this. Unless they don't fall out. I just fell out. Great. Could just fall out the other side, couldn't it? But I hope they don't, honestly. Still have this one. So. Okay, so I'm supposed to solve. How did a man live death? How? I'll explain this for you. So basically, this guy, he died about 5 years ago. Because he died of cancer. He was in the bed. He was dying on the chair. He was dying on the chair in his house. He sat down. His family came in to find him dead. And then they went for a walk in the morning, sort of morning of his death. They went on a walk, and as soon as they came back, there was no body. I don't know how this happened.
if it happened, fated death. I want to find out how to escape that. I'm not. I'm not gonna find out this way. I know some other way. Should be cool. And that's why I killed someone. Not myself, though. I need to find out. So I have to kill someone. I'm gonna kill someone. Yeah. The thing is, I don't know how it happened. Now,
the camera died. So it's about 20 minutes later. Let's go to camera. We're honestly just gonna have to go out that door. Kill someone. See if I come back. That's amazing. We'll kill a dog. Or should we kill ourselves? Don't feel like it. So. Gonna kill someone. Go. And don't move. First, this is permanent. Come in, doggy. Doggy. Hey, doggy. Doggy. So, doggy. a bullet when it was going straight into it. Oh my god. John is like exploded.
Listen. You haven't do this. Then? In your mouth.
Doggy, I don't know your name.
What's that doggy?
Debbie Creeper. Oh, cats. Wow. I don't really know why. Do you pee pee in the night? It's really nice. You're in my home now. Anyway, I found out that I just went inside a dog. You just sound an invisible dog, apparently. As I'm incredibly stupid. Oh, it's not even loaded. I'm lucky right now. Why isn't it working? Let me get the bullet out. Can't get the bullet. I can't get the bullets out. Still won't work. So like, anyway, doggy, the dog I have, a dog is gonna help me. No how, no where, no why. If you don't help me, boom, I die. Yeah, sure. So, I'm not gonna go and why is that green thing on the street cam? The hell is that? A brick? A ring of light bulb is that? Smile the type. Smile detector. I'm not gonna smile. I'm not smiling. It's not even doing it. Oh god. What is that? What is that? What the hell? Not anymore. So doggy. Load it up, and we're gonna shoot some people. We're gonna get into a lot of trouble. And yeah, so let's shoot some people. She's gonna love that. We're gonna shoot them. Show your face, don't show your face, or you're gonna die in a couple of minutes. And whoa, I heard something outside, and it was not people trying to be nice to me. Can't shoot out this street. Right,
ammo. It's going in.
Get in.
Just get in there. Just close it. Don't matter.
Somebody's got the juice in.
I just got a gunpowder in it. It's okay.
More explosions? There's a gun now. And what is this? I don't like cameras. I'm really gonna like change this up. Who are you? Get out, dog. it out. Get them, lock them in, lock them in. Get them, get them, get them. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Wait, wait, wait. Hey, hey, put in your goggles. Basically, we're gonna have to
basically
we're gonna have to be ready.
Run through. Like that, and get into the kitchen. Grab some supplies, and we'll be okay. Or we can get some fruit. Sorry, we'll get some fruit.
Sorry. You there? Dog. Dog. Doggy. Doggy.
So nothing. Probably. Anyway. Brother took his body away and buried him in a random place. He was dead. Placements. I'm gonna shower.
Okay. Sorry for the bad camera footage. Just a bit blurred out and stuff.
Doggy.
You know what? This is the last of the tapes. Be another tape. You'll be in it. I'll be in it. And you'll be. independent shooters.